remastered. Old fashioned issue intro over Marvel. Simple cap. Spider-Man 3. From start to finish. You're even used to doing the old fashioned intro, web intros. I mean, this probably is the weakest one of the, out of the three, but it's still a good movie in my opinion.
Hey there, it's me, Peter Parker, your friendly neighborhood.
Hello.
I've come a long way after being bit by a spider. Before, nothing went right for me. Now, people really like me. I keep the city safe, I'm the top of my class, I'm even in love with the girl of my dream.
Spider-Man, please stop narrating, please.
What?
Unnecessary.
But how are people going to know what I've been up to all this time?
Spider-Man, we're not idiots.
Just go and do your thing.
Oh, well, alright then. But what if I need to tell the audience something about...
I'm narrating!
I'm gonna ask MJ to marry me.
How is this remastered? Is it like remastered in picture or voice?
That will only make you feel guilty and make the wrong decisions in life.
I think it's an audio. Yeah, it's probably an audio. Oh, Sandman.
There's a change in the silicon mass. Yeah, it's probably just a bird.
Here's a bright idea. Why don't you make sure it's my bird before you take the crap out of something?
Just because you were too lazy to safely run this nighttime sand mutation experiment.
Yeah, fine. That is a big bird down there. Kind of looks like a guy.
Oh, look at this guy down there.
You don't understand. I have a daughter. She's sick.
That makes things okay for me to break the law. Not a bad person. Yeah, you robbed a bank a few years ago.
Oh, no. It's Glenn.
What? What is she doing up there?
She's trying not to fall to her death, you idiot. Why don't you show a little concern? What is it with
father
being completely brainless in this
picture?
I don't know.
What do you mean? I love you! You're red hair! I'm
Spider-Man! I didn't even want it to
do it!
You can't do this!
I guess that was the bad thing about Tobey Maguire, Spider-Man. This is only the second Super Cafe episode.
Why?
I'm not sure. But I was afraid something like this would happen.
What do you mean?
Have you seen this?
Oh,
yeah, this.
I cleaned his wound. The blade that pierced his body came from his glider. There's no question. Your father died by his own hand.
You are so fired.
What?
You've known that all this time.
Exactly.
And you picked now to tell me?
Cove did not throw out the whole trilogy.
True. I took a grenade to the face, dude!
Ugh.
Eddie! Wait, why do you have that scary venom face if you're just gonna peel it back when you talk?
I don't know.
Because this way I get more face time.
That's lame.
You're lame.
That's lame. It is lame.
Oh, there's a big surprise. Out of all the dastardly plots you can put together, you want to threaten my girlfriend. Just like every other villain I've encountered.
Hey, if it ain't broke, don't fix it.
Seriously? You rush in here like you can take me? This is my third movie. Spider-Man 3, amigo. You think they're gonna kill me off?
No? Don't be too sure about that.
Do you know any movies where they kill the title character off at the end?
Old Yeller.
Titanic.
Romeo and Juliet.
Yeah, I didn't think so. Hang on, Pete. I'm coming.
pile, old friend.
I'm just saying, there's only one way this is gonna go down. It happens every time. We'll fight for a bit, we'll tear my mask, but in the end, I'm just gonna leap out of the way and you're gonna do something that makes you kill yourself.
Or maybe I'm gonna kill you and your girlfriend, because I'm awesome and you met your match.
Yeah, no. No sad mutation for you tonight.
Oh, I can't wait to help my best friend in the whole wide world. I promise you, things are already in motion. You still have a chance to walk away here.
You really do. Oh well, haven't watched this video in a while. Old fashioned couch related. Ash Williams says. Oh well. Okay guys, so that was me rewatching probably one of my favorite videos from How It Should Have Ended, which is How Spider-Man 3 Should Have Ended. Rewatching this mix brings back good memories of me and my friends always watching How It Should Have Ended, and especially this video since this was one of our favorites, and that I wanted to might keep rewatching all of the Spider-Man How It Should Have Ended before I go see Far From Home. So I'm gonna be doing the Amazing Spider-Man movies, How They Should Have Ended, and Spider-Man Homecoming. So stay tuned for those in the future. So overall, I really don't really have that much to say about it. It's just that, like, with Harry's butler, especially how he could have told that throughout the entire trilogy, especially at the beginning, a bunch of bad things could have not have happened if that would have happened. So then basically they brought up the same point to where how they always capture Mary Jane, and they threaten Spider-Man, tear off his mask, and then they accidentally kill themselves, but then they find out knowing who he really is, but then the guys fight after them. So it's like a cycle and never ends. Alright, so I mean, they haven't done that in like the Spider-Man Homecoming films or anything like that, so I mean, I just hope they don't do that anymore in the future. So overall, good video. Like I said, one of my favorites. Brings back good memories to watching again. So that's really it for this video. So if you guys enjoyed it, please like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you all later. Peace out. Bye.